Hello, welcome to Let's Play Fire Emblem The Sacred Stones, Part 39. Okay, let's get ready to go to Jahanna Hall. Yeah, she did a good job hiding it. Yeah, right. Oh, flashback. Yeah, that's Leon. To think we could recruit him, but now we can't. What she accepted, we have no idea. To admit, she does look hot, especially for a mother. We'll be right back. Alright, let's pick our units. Now, surprisingly, I'm not going to use any promoted units. Only pre-promotes. Especially a large shell. Wait, Garcia, you're going to stand off for a moment. Alright, that's all set. Let's save in case things go south. And let's fight. Hey look, it's Rennac again. I wonder why. Is it because... we have a large shell with us? Ah, crap, I only have two more uses of that lockpick. Nah. Let's use someone stronger. Like four. Maybe like Kyle. Now let's use Yuan. Let's do it. Yeah, Luna's basically rape in this game. Mostly due to the fact that it has high critical and ignores... I don't remember which stat of the enemy. I think it's either luck or, resistance. Alright, let's do this. Let's see here, let's get, see if we get a crit. Oh. Let's have Larshell talk to Rennac and see what happens. Oh, Rennac, you're going to be your meat shield. Let's move Tana up. Franz up. forward up. Let's see here. Ah, he's on stairs. Good. Because the sand gives us some extra avoiding. Which is good. Though it doesn't really make sense. Since sands can't really block anything or help the enemy miss. Unless, of course, you get their foot stuck in the sand, but I doubt that's gonna happen. I'd send a steel sword away. Oh. Oh crap, it's Leon and Kalash. No, I wish we could recruit Kaito, but hey, some things are not meant to be. Even if you talk to him with Joshua, you can't recruit him. Anyway, no, looks like Leon's having a conscience. Alright, in the next part, we're going to explore more of this hall. And maybe get some promotions. I'll see you guys later for that.